everyone, today we are going to make the lid for the Anzac Day. What we need is scissor, tester, happy pen, red, and green, a blue stick, and paper plate. Step is gonna be how to cut the leaf, which is gonna turn out like this. First, we unfold the teddy pins and we fold it in half, another half, and one more half. And we're going to draw the line for the shape. Just be like this. And cut it. Open it up. Petal, we do the same, open it up in half, oh, and we fold in half, fold another half, and again, last half, and you draw with texture. Follow the line, and this is what you got. And you draw the center with the texture. Next step, our paper plate. The glue stick to stick it on the center and place it. Next step, the red petal. Paste it on. Keep doing it until you got all around your place, and the result gonna be